countries successful are not up to 5% of the population. So you don't have to have the whole crowd to do things. If you have skills in anything and you are called upon by the leader, please, not for his own sake, but for the whole society, volunteer. Volunteer your skills. Let's get work done. CPD is critical to whatever we're going to do. We want to be a member of the international community and we must show leadership. They recognize our significance in Africa, but certain things are not there. For instance, why we are not in Washington Accord, it's not really about the content of our program. It's about our affiliation with government. And that's why we amended the act. It's deliberate. And Mr. President, I'd like to thank you very much because the work you have put into this Washington Accord team is beyond measure. Somebody else would have just said, well, it's not my project, but you have even pushed it far beyond what we would have achieved if we were here. So I'd like to thank you for that. So George, thank you. Please don't get tired. Don't get tired. You will not die. Congratulations. Thank you.